As we look back a year, we should perhaps take some comfort in knowing that the weather is better this year. But where's our beautiful bridge? A short year ago, we were still drilling, driving piles, and building in preparation.